swore an hour ago.
How do I say, take me to your captain?
Vaith alachei ul rigulath.
What?
Elkal!
Vaith.
Vaith alachei il echalith.
Elkal! Inkal avr ikel ugeherevn ul viter, inch afal kolayath.
What just happened? What did he say?
Said to sit quiet, and that you'll hang in 2 weeks. And then, he added something like, we'll see who's in the mood for jokes then.
Why? What did I say?
That you wanted his auntie's hat. That was the gist on your own.
Great.
Give it a rest. No point talking to that lot. All you get's angry gurgles. And they puff up, you notice? Like them fish. What's it they're called?
There anyone here who speaks common?
There's this mercenary with him. Looks Edernian to me. He's the one recruited me to show him through the sewers. Oh, and the mage what leads them knows a bit. Heard him talking, but I doubt either will talk to you. I was you. Catch some shut-eye, not go on flapping me tongue. Got a long voyage ahead.
Sleep's not what I need. Someone I can actually communicate with, that's what I want.
Greetings, Geralt. Remember me?
I remember. We met in White Orchard. You're...
Gaunter O'Din, known also as Master Mirror. I helped you find your Yennefer. We meet again. And it seems you need my help again. Heard a noose awaits you. That is, if this slob doesn't kill you first.
Haven't tried it yet.
Doesn't look promising. Not unlike your situation. I could try to extract you from here, you know. Because you do wish to disembark, do you not?
Yeah, sure. But what on earth could you?
Oh, more than you'd ever expect. I shall help you, Geralt. But before I do, I must know you'll return the favor.
Right. Can't possibly get something for nothing.
Indeed. When all's said and done, I am a merchant. So, do you want my help?
Yes.
It's a deal. Once it's all over, we shall meet at midnight at the crossroads, neath the willows near the village of Yantra. Ah, and I must give you something to remember me by.
What's that?
A mark to show we're associates.
Who are you gabbing with?
With no one.
Never liked boats. Not one bit.
I heave like devils. Make me stomach churn.
Would be primed to sleep through the whole thing.
Didn't bargain for no storm. I fear that means a tidy jump in my fee.
To a fear, get us safely. The king's reward will be generous.
What about the prisoner?
Before the king, we must bring him. On doing so, my honor relies.
Can't we just bring your king the bastard's head? Like we're doing with the other?
The other drowned. We could do nothing. We deliver lying this one. Apart from all else, the hell the king is sure to condemn him to, I wish to see.
What kind of hell?
Tarring, flaying, and quartering. this for regicide and chaos.
How long are you gonna make me wait? What? Lost your nerve?
Yeah.
Saka, let's
Come on, Roach.
Come on now.
Let's go. Come on. That's it, Roach.
Not so fast, Roach.